Billy Bridger? Says on my pad here, criminal use of explosives, assault, attempted armed robbery, arson, attempted armed robbery. Did you try and rob the same bank 3 times?
No.
Oh, yes, you did. Because you're Billy Bridger. You are the son of big, bad, horrible Arthur Bridger. I'm Arthur fucking Bridger. Give me the fucking money. Now, that's your dad, isn't it? So how comes he didn't get sent down with you then?
Because I did all them jobs on your own.
Oh, yeah? I've got a little deal for you. I'm putting together a unit. You're going to fucking love it. It's right up your street, your sort of thing. And it's got to be better than being in there.
I'll be fine.
What sort of unit?
Tell me, Bridger. Do you like the seaside?
Do you like the fucking seaside?
Teams of two, move!
Oi! I'm sick! I'm chucking me guts up over here!
Oh.
And you're just strolling off!
Oh, Bridger, liven yourself up, come on. There's a lovely little ice cream shop down there and I'm treating you to a cornet.
Give me a sec, will ya? I can barely move without spilling over.
What do you want me to do? Tuck you in and get you your teddy? Now come on, get moving. You still have the explosives on ya?
Yeah, and I've improved them with my own special recipe.
Oh, I see. You two, you know what to do! Careful with this one, Mason! Up and over! That's a Stuka incoming.
Them the planes were meant to blow up?
Yeah, that's them all right. Watch your head here. Last thing I need is you bleeding all over the place.
Have you been here before? Do you know where we're going?
Oh yeah, I come here all the time. I bring the missus up sometimes.
So that's a no then, is it? You don't know where we're going.
Listen, this job requires a certain amount of think on your feet. Do you understand?
Right. Yeah. Right.
Right then. Now get on them binoculars and tell me what you see.
Looks like a squad over there. Looks like lots of rubbish. Maybe an alarm?
Yeah, probably a radio too. Now it's gonna be best to watch out for both because we don't need more enemy showing up.
Maybe an airstrip off in the distance.
The hangar there is most likely secured. So once you're down there, pull your finger out your arse and find a way inside.
Huh. Looks like a load of barrels.
Yeah. I don't want to get too near them if things get interesting. Are you sure about these bombs of yours?
These safe pack of specials? They'll blow this place to pieces, mate. Don't you worry. What if I get caught, though? You're just going to piss off and leave me, huh? Get all the glory yourself.
Glory? There ain't no fucking glory, son. Now, listen to me. Carefully. I'm going to put my bombs on those planes over there. And you are going to put yours on them there.
Yeah, right,
Do not get caught. I'll be waiting for you at the meeting point.
I'm on it.
No time to waste, son. Down you go.
Whoa! Easy, easy!
You horrible bastard, Mason.
Fuck this for a game of soldiers.
dachte, du hättest Frau sein, Dave. Glaubst du, alle französischen Mädchen sind so?
Scheiße!
I suppose knocking's out of the question.
Yeah, that's all.
Looking for? Mason's not gonna believe the blast from this beauty. Now I just gotta find where Mason's hiding himself.
Yeah, that's because my bombs went off.
What about yours?
Mine are going to go up any second. Watch this.
Jesus Christ, Bridget, did you plant your bombs or not?
Wait for it.
I'm telling you now, this special explosive of yours, they better be really fucking special.
Wait for it.
Bridget.
Any second now.
Oh, sweet Jesus. Sweet Jesus.
Here we are. Up Fritz's shitter, and I ask you to do one thing.
One fucking thing that you tell me that you're a big expert.
Can I just
in?
Say
no,
it?
No, you can't. What the fucking hell was that?
I've occasionally had teething problems.
Teething problems? Don't make me fucking laugh. I could have done that with a fucking light breeze, a speck of rain, or a tiny teeny bird perched on that wing would have done more damage.
hello. You would some and all, do ya?
You're a fucking disaster.
Me? You're the one who's gonna go himself shot full of holes, ain't ya?
Yeah, because of you tit.
Listen, I was sitting pretty in prison, mate. I was not bothering nobody and not getting shot at till you come along. This is your fucking fault.
Listen to me! You took the fucking deal. You wanna start paying it off your end? Then you need to fucking liven yourself up, boy. Do you understand me?
Halt! Miss Idea!
You're gonna have to do this next one on your own, alright? Just like you did all those banks, remember?
Yeah. Yeah. You'll get it done, no bother. You all right?
Yeah, of course I am. Listen, take this. This goes bang on everything.
Right. I'll get down there, finish it up. Get you some help. I'm holding you to that deal.
Yeah, just do the job and we'll see. I'm gonna have a little kip in this shithole. Don't Don't stand there staring at me. Move. Go.
You do all the work. Well, I'll take a nap, Billy. Sounds about right. Need to make sure none of the supplies here get put to use. Might have what old Mason needs in there. Need to shut down those radar stations. Better get a move on then. Need to make sure none of the supplies here get put to use. That bunker might have what Mason needs. That's the radar stations.
Das Mädchen sagt zu seinem Verehrer, hättest du Lust auf einen schönen langen Spaziergang? Der Mann.
have just stayed in that prison cell. To shut down those radar stations.
Brachte seine kleine Tochter ins Feld. 7 Jahre alt.
Hä? Ich glaube, ich habe was gesehen.
Guck mal nach, was das war.
Ah! 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 Ah!
Safe Cracker Special. Curtis. radar, no more anti-air problems.
Yes!
might have what old Mason needs in there.
Hey, I...
Manchester to HMS Sussex, can you hear me? Hello? We'll need an evacuation, so, you know, just don't leave us behind. Let's get rid of all these lovely supplies, shall we?
Ausgraben! Findet sie! Seid aufmerksam! Verdammten Laster!
It's all gonna be fine. They've radioed a boat to come and get us.
You did what?
I radioed a boat.
No. No, 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 no. Oh, Jesus Christ.
You have just told every cunt of an Iron Cross exactly where we are.
Myself, all right?
Yeah, well, no surprise there.
I did it with me dad. He said I was useless just like you, and he fucked off and had me taking the fall for it.
No, listen to me, you're lying. You're not useless. Why do you think that I recruited you for in the first fucking place?
No idea.
Because you're a tryer. Like them banks you tried to rob. Even though you fucked up, you kept trying.
And what good's that now? They're not coming for us, are they?
This is war, son. We fight one battle and then we fight another one until it's done. What are you gonna do? Feel sorry for yourself and just fucking lay down and die? Or are you Billy Bridger, a tryer?
Yeah, I suppose.
I can't hear you!
Yes! I am. Oh, Billy fucking Bridger!
Good boy, that's what I want to hear. Right, how about you join your old mate and we go and kill a load of sauerkraut munchers?
Yes, please.